Welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing a short video. What? What was that? I thought I'd be doing another video. Probably be a short one because, yeah. So, anyways, I upgraded my house and, right now it's just mining. And I have to start a new video because my game crashed like, I don't know, 5 times. Ugh. Oh god, what the frick? Stay away from me, creeper. Stay the flippin' fruit. Flappity, flap, flap, flappity. No, I didn't mean to say that word, but I'm sorry. But poopity, flappity, stupidity, chappity, cavity, and flappity out of my way. That is dangerous. Anyways, I'm gonna join family this time. And yeah, play around for a bit. I can't tell who this is. Interact. I'm not sure. Anyways, oh yeah, right, I have some cobblestone right here. I need a crafting table, which will actually appear in one of these houses, right? Thank the Lord. Anyway, these guys are inside. Oh, that's better. Anyways, I have to craft the newest weapon of all time. The newest weapon of all time. That, this.
Peyton.
And a few more weapons as well.
I can't do it for
them. And a few more weapons as well. So, and this. Anyways, Prairie's old weapon is a new weapon. Well, besides the axe. Actually, you're gonna have to wait. Oh, yes. And da 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 da. What is? No one gets a demise. Except for those trees. They're very nice. Wow, that is crazy. Oh, did they just... Who inside it? Oh, just a man. Or a woman, I'm not even sure. I can't tell which one or which or which. Gosh, skeletons. Very great. Great. I'm gonna have to go straight forward. Sorry, got turned for going because I was very, very quiet there. Shh. Get down. There we go. That was easy. That bones and the dog. Oh, shoot, stay away. I will not let you hit Mother Nature. Stay away. I'll not let you hit Mother Nature. Ah, huzzah. Got some arrows at least. I don't have to like get kill some more to like crap some. I have, but I don't have lots. Oh shoot, is that what I said? Oh no. What's that creeper doing? He's a drunk creeper. Everyone, welcome the drunk creeper. Oh, what the heck? Oh, you spider made the drunk creeper go crazy. You made the drunk creeper go crazy. Let me make it more drunker, I meant. It's a fact. I am not new around here. I came here yesterday, which was, crap. Oh, I have lots of arrows between my legs. Lucky when I are on my bum. take it. There are no villagers here that are, yeah. I'm gonna step here. I'm gonna cannonball into the water. Cannonball! Oh, I lost him. And I don't know why I actually did that to me anyways. I could have killed myself anyways. Sorry. Oh, geez. Winter time, you know? I need a Christmas countdown. Tomorrow's video, I'll probably have like a Christmas countdown. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Oh, boy. No. Oh, no. That arrow is dangerous. That is one of the new arrows in the double things mod. Stay away. You don't hit donkeys. Because they're my Donkey Kong. Mural. Okay, then. Oh, no, zombies on the loose. I'm getting lots of stuff. Oh, no. I guess I'm gonna do it. Doing this for my first video. Hiya! Get owned! Get owned! This is a bad idea. Really, really bad idea. I know. It's a bad idea. Stay away. Oh, jeez! Stay away. Oh, boy. Hiya! Oh boy! Oh jeez! No! That was a bad idea. I'm never turning it into a man again. Unless I have like awesome armor. But I'll need to kill them so I can get ender pearls. This is a what? Okay, I got hurt. Huzzah! Oh, that actually didn't hurt me. Like his death is like right over there. Oh boy. Shoot him up bump. Stay away from shooting my bump. Gotta go fast. I'm doing way too slow. I'm already hurt. Saying he's healthy for boosting me though. Oh boy. What's behind an Enderman? I should never ever kill an Enderman when I don't have a lot of stuff. Again, because I have going up my chimney now. Okay, I guess I'm gonna. Everything I drop is like right here, so I'm safe. As long as the greatest thing did not fall down there, I'm safe. Yep. Oh no. Oh wait, no, never mind. Everything's safe. And we're all happy ever, ever after again. Nope. There we go. And that should do it. And I'm never killing an Enderman again. Let's have awesome armor. Like demon, but I don't really need damage. Because, oh, what the heck was that? It sucks something on the wall and teleport away. Oh, Benjamin. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah, zombie. What you gonna do, zombie? Oh, fire. I was just talking to the zombie, okay? Stay away. I wonder what happens if I hit those guys. You know, the guards. Well, actually, well, probably will die, and they won't have anymore. I'll need diamonds, though, because I gotta marry one of these people from this village. And then I also have to, get the child, and yeah. Okay, I haven't used this rule for a while. I don't have any good weapons. Why are you on fire? What's wrong with you? Oh, come back here. What's wrong with you? Why are you flaming? Are you actually flaming? Why are you flaming, bro? Why are you flaming? Okay. Oh, no, there's a zombie. They're not even protecting. Huzzah! Oh my god, make a zombie! I don't love you. With a golden helmet on. What? Ow! Jeez! What did I do to you? Did I hit you? Nope. I never hit you, and it hits me for what I know. I don't know. If I could check in the video what happened, that would be great. I need torches. That is cool. That is the most scariest skeleton I've ever seen in my life. Full full golden armor of the skeleton. That is dangerous. And very, very hurtful, because baddies. Get back. Where are you back? Give me back. Okay, there you go. But they drop something. But they don't! I thought once. Oh, what is that? Silver ore right there. And I guess I'm gonna survive that if I kill that thing. Oh god, never mind. Huzzah. Stay away, skeleton. I'm not sore or anything. Just stay away. Hey, there's iron. Hey, there's freaking iron. Stay away from the iron. Huzzah! Yeah, the sequel. This is not gonna hurt anything. Yes, that was incredible. Okay, Iron, where are you? Okay, Iron, you're safe. Iron, you're safe. Oh, Iron, not safe anymore. I mean, you are safe, but not mind you, which makes you even more safe. No, this is so. That makes no sense. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you like, subscribe. And I know it's a short video, but I'll see you guys next time in this video. So I'll see you later. Bye-bye. I need a better bye-bye. I just I can't. Bye.